Hey guys, this is Ashish for WPXbox, and this is the last one in the Kulloud headphones unboxing series. Now, there are many of you who don't like over-the-ear headphones, you know, because it cuts off from your ear wall or whatever. It's heavy and it's a bit heavy to carry along. You're afraid of breaking. I'm sure the boom and the knock won't break, but if you're a kind of person who are looking for any earphone which is pretty cheap quality, this is one you need to pick up. This costs like 18 euros. So if you grind it in currency, you can calculate it's pretty cheap. And it has the Zaun Lasso technology. It has the remote control. And again, it's in triangle form. Now, if you're unaware of the Kulloud, they're a popular headphone making company. It's a part of Zaun actually. And they have in collaboration come up to make up Kulloud headphones for Nokia, which matches the Lumia colors. This reminds me of the Lumia 800, the cyan one. So that's it. So let's unbox it. So you can see the descriptions here of the controls and everything. And they have also talked about, let me just refocus it for you. There you go. So you have the stereo headphones, and which is compatible with 3.5mm jack, and also comes with the controls factor. We'll tell you about that. Now let me give you a look at the how the headphones look from inside if you're interested. So this is what it looks like. About this, so if you want to see, take a look. So this is like designed in Sweden and Finland, made for Nokia, produced in China by Zaun Industries. So these are all done, made well. So we'll just open it up for you guys. All right, that took me a bit of time, so let's take it off. Those comes the really nice earphones. So this comes out very nicely packed design. So there you go. Give me a closer look probably. There you go. So these are the little masterpieces, the in-ear phones, which are ergonomically designed, and it goes on in your ears pretty nicely. And these are the flat ribbons, which you can see. And here comes the remote control part, so you can have your call done, receive call, and you know, control your music. And the last part obviously is the lasso stuff. So let me get this off so you can see. Yeah, there you go. So you can see how it looks like, and this can close in tab, so you know, it can actually take all your wires right here and then covered up. So there you go, all the wires will be in one place. And this is a fancy stuff. It is nothing but the logo of the company itself, the Kulloud. So that's it. So this is the unboxing, I would say. These are pretty light, I mean, they're nothing has to do with weight, pretty long wires, I would say. All the Kulloud headphones have long wires and they're flat ribbon. So that said, I'll wrap up the unboxing of this, and it comes with a manual and all the stuff right here. Oh, very nice. So you have extra earbuds, so you can change this and use this along with it. And it comes with a manual and the sticker of the logo of the company if you're a big fan. So thanks for watching the unboxing. We'll come out with detailed reviews soon. Thanks.